Hello everyone, welcome back to Nigerian View. So guys, the Cold War between Black Ass and Supreme Vikings Confraternity in the Southeast is far from over. We all know this Cold War started in Anambra State, and as we speak, there is an election going on in Anambra State. Because of this election, the federal government decided to pump in security into Anambra State. And right now, there are army officers and police officers patrolling in every corner and every city of Anambra State. Because of this, the confraternity members in Anambra State have calmed down because they don't want any problem. They don't want any smoke with the Nigerian military and the Nigerian police combined together. So this is how you should know that the government don't care about the youths, because these people have been busy bringing each other down for the past 1 month, and the government didn't even say a word about it. But now that they want to do an election, now that they want to put each other into a position where they can eat more money that belongs to the people, all of a sudden, they know how to put security in a state. This is why I keep telling you that the government don't care about the youths. So this is a topic for another day. Let's continue with what is going on. So because the confraternity members in Anambra State could not continue the court war there, they have decided to take the court war into other states in the southeast, like Abia, in the city of Umahia to be precise. This young man that you're currently seeing on your screen, his name is Nathaniel, but he is popularly known as Focused, and he was brought down about 3 nights ago. According to the story, the group that Focused belongs to attacked the Arava court member. They shot the young man, boom. But luckily for the young man, he didn't go down. He was able to escape. A lot of people were injured that day. So 3 nights ago, the rival court members decided to retaliate. So they came out at night. Unfortunately, they ran into Focus and they brought him down using cutlass. You see, there is something I really want people to focus on here. Just take a look at this young man you're seeing on your screen by the name of Nathaniel. Take a look at how young he is. Take a look at how full of life he is. And you know what this means? A lot of people are not going to go home for Christmas. This is already happening in Anambra State. A lot of young men that are from Anambra State, they have cancelled their Christmas plans. And this is exactly what is going to happen in Abia State. And when this happens, it is going to affect the economy over there. It is going to affect families. In short, it is going to affect the entire community. I believe that you can practice whatever you want to practice. You can belong to any group you want to belong to. But please, stop bringing your brothers down. I have heard that these two groups that are involved in this war, the original objective of this group is to serve humanity. Both groups, from what I have heard, I don't know if it is wrong. The original mission is to serve humanity. So guys, please, we have to do better. We have to help ourselves because we are the only people that we have. Because a lot of people have went down from both sides. So it's time for you to call for peace. And for the general public, please don't go to Umahia if you don't have very important to do. And secondly, if you live in Umahia, please stay safe and stay out of violence. Anyway, you are watching Nigerian View.